How are you doing, Beta? You are part of a great family. Both your brother and father have attained the rank of martyrs.
Exacto.
Yeah, I understand, Molly-san, what my brother and my family did for our struggle. Molly-san, sometimes I feel like it has not paid off. How long would this go on for?
What happened to my mother?
Beta, I understand. Before you were studying at a school and now you are serving at a Chai Dhaba. This is a difficult path for all of us. Beta, once I too was someone different. I had a flourishing business. I used to sell carpets and I was living a peaceful life.
Molly-san, where do we go from here? You tell me, what should I do?
Beta, it's going to be a tough decision. But you have to follow the footsteps of your brother.
Molly-san, are you saying that I should kill myself too? What will happen to my family, to my sister and my mother? Who will take care of them?
Allah will! Your father was killed in a duel strike! Your brother chose to take revenge for your father! Aren't you able to survive? Isn't the sustainer taking care of you?
Molly-san, Allah will take care of me. But what about my family, sister and mother? Why should I do something that won't benefit me or my family?
Because it will! It will benefit you and your family! You are fighting for the cause of Allah! You will be rewarded in the heavens! Don't you look what you are fighting for? You are fighting against injustice, against tyranny, against a system that hinders us from implementing Allah's laws on this land. Beta, do they think even once before bombing our houses or killing us in the drones? They pray the same God as we do, but every day they kill our people. We also want to make this country a peaceful country. A country that has respect and dignity. A country that is independent of foreign influence. But how do we do that? There is only one way. And that is the way your brother chose. Follow the true path. Join us in the struggle.